Championship reigns between these three. Obviously, Edge with 11 of them.
Mysterio underneath. AJ able to roll through. Edge from behind. Pinning combination. Rey Mysterio off the scoop slam. Hooks the leg and a kick out by Edge. Oh, and a boot by the rated R superstar Edge.
Well, massive levels of career respect between Edge and Rey Mysterio. Genuine friends here in WWE. Less can be said about the relationship between Edge and AJ Styles. Certainly have many issues in the past between those two.
You know, it was 12 years ago that Edge retired and relinquished the World Heavyweight Championship. He was never beaten for that title and would love the opportunity to win the World Championship back as Mysterio hangs Edge up on the top rope. And now the former two-time WWE Champion, AJ Styles, looks to take over. Edge up over the top. Mysterio goes face first. AJ Styles looks to send Edge onto Mysterio.
And you're right, it's become something of an obsession for Edge to win back that championship he never lost in 2011. This could be it.
And Edge off the edge of, off the edge-o-matic that inverted DDT almost put AJ Styles away. He's worked hard for everything he's accomplished.
Undoubtedly, but how's the ring rust tonight, AJ? How's the ring wind? You can get on the treadmill, you can go running, but there is nothing like in-ring cardio.
Oh!
And I'll say this, AJ looks pretty sharp. This match continues as AJ takes control.
Who heads to our main event later tonight? Edge now with a waist lock, and look at Mysterio now. Hurricane Rana sends both men into 619 position. And a double drop kick by Edge and AJ. Stop Mysterio in his tracks.
Yeah, a little too wise to that move by now. Both have been on the receiving end too many times.
Everybody down.
Locked in, nowhere to go. Desperately trying to make those runs. That makes no difference in a triple threat matchup, AJ.
Rey Mysterio, 619 Edge.
At the third time of asking, 619 connects. Can Rey finish the job?
Mysterio goes up to the top rope. Rey with the right to the back of Edge's neck. Where did Edge?
The Edge attempted
Wait a
the
minute.
Spin.
Styles with a phenomenal forearm. Cover on Edge. Hook of the leg. Styles advances to the semifinals.
Here is your winner. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
What's Styles going to do? Bobby Lashley's got it locked in good. Styles is almost there. He is able to slip through the second rope. It's going to force a break at five.
So smart by AJ, but what is left in the tank now? That's the question. Is the damage done?
And now Bobby slamming AJ off the steps. It was the steel steps that busted Lashley open earlier on tonight.
AJ barely able to defend himself now, cannot get the hands up. Just when Lashley got signature shot. AJ in the nick of time turning this one around.
Again, AJ's got to get Lashley back in the ring.
Got to get himself back in the ring. Barely has the energy to do either.
Styles. We're going to load up for the phenomenal forearm to put Bobby Lashley away. AJ caught by Lashley. Lashley powering AJ around the ring. Styles able to drop down. Again, right back to the already injured leg. Roll through on Lashley looking for the calf crusher. But
Lashley,
Bobby,
with those MMA skills of his own,
slips out. Now looking to power AJ up. Some knees from Styles to the face.
This one is just degenerating into a slugfest. The intent is there for technical nous, but perhaps the body's giving in.
Running power slam by Lashley for the win. Hook of the leg on AJ, who kicks it too.
And AJ knew very little about that kick out. That was pure instinct. 25 years in the game for AJ, and not far behind that for Bobby Lashley.
Lashley looking for the Hurt Lock again, but this time AJ able to counter.
Supreme veterans that know what it's all about to get in this deep water.
Lashley with Styles struggling to make it to his feet in the corner, measuring his man, looking for a spear. AJ Styles as Lashley goes shoulder first to the post.
Docking out just in the nick of
And now a knee driving Lashley's face up against the ring post. Lashley is stunned. AJ Styles has an opening, an opportunity.
Lashley is a sitting
duck
here.
Styles off the top rope. Phenomenal forearm to Lashley. AJ into the cover. Hook of the leg. We've got Styles and Rollins. And that is champions.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Night of Champions is 2 weeks from tomorrow.